does a painter use a trigger instead of a brush? When he's a stick-up artist.